In this mini clip, we'll be looking at unit conversions. We're asked to convert 45 nanometers per second to kilometers per hour. The nanometer per second and kilometer per hour are known as rates, and these can be written in a different form. So just as an aside, you'll notice that our rate, nanometers per second, can be rewritten in this form, nanometers times seconds to the exponent negative 1. The same can be said for the kilometers per hour. So you might find your rates in this form in some of the questions. Coming back to our question here, we want to change our nanometers to kilometers and our seconds to hours. Now the 45 nanometers per second is the same thing as saying that we have 45 nanometers in 1 second. So I'm going to rewrite this in our fraction form. We have 45 nanometers, and this per just means division, divided by 1 second. So let's start off by converting our seconds into hours. To do this, we're going to have to multiply by different rates that we are already familiar with. For example, we know that there are 60 seconds in 1 minute. So we'll notice that if we multiply 45 nanometers per second by 60 seconds over 1 minute, you'll notice that we have seconds divided by seconds. So this unit will actually cancel out. This is why I wrote this rate in the form I did, with 60 seconds in the numerator and minutes on the bottom, because I wanted my seconds to cancel out, because we want to be left with hours. However, you'll notice here that our denominator is minutes, so we now need to multiply this by another rate that we are familiar with. We have 60 minutes in 1 hour. Because we want our minutes to cancel out or to divide out, our next rate will be written with minutes on the numerator. So we have 60 minutes all over 1 hour. Again, you notice that our minutes will divide out. And now we're left with nanometers in the numerator, and we're going to have hours in the denominator, which is exactly what we want, hours in the denominator. All we're left to do now is to convert nanometers to kilometers. Now thinking to our rates, you'll remember that there are 10 to the exponent negative 12 kilometers in 1 nanometer. We want our nanometers to divide out, so we need to multiply this by 10 to the exponent negative 12 kilometers all over 1 nanometer. Nanometer divided by nanometer, so these cancel out, and we're left with kilometers in our numerator. So we have our units, kilometers per hour. Now we just need to multiply our fractions. 45 multiplied by 60, multiplied by 60 again, multiplied by 10 to the exponent negative 12. Once we multiply these through, your final answer in scientific notation will be 1.6 times 10 to the exponent negative 7, and our units are kilometers per hour. And this is our final answer.